I can't believe you're running a gambling room.
Well, it's keeping us safe right now, so maybe the Lord works in mysterious ways.
Ooh, that's good.
Or maybe he sent that storm so I could save all these souls.
Ooh, that's good, too.
Well, if you're gonna save our souls, we're gonna have to survive. How about you put in a word with your boss?
Right. Everyone, hold hands. Dear Lord, please keep us safe. And not just those of us huddled here in this establishment, but all our loved ones, wherever they may be. Our family and friends, please forgive us our mistakes and our sins. And let us come through this stronger and closer together in our faith. Amen.
It's getting quieter.
We're moving away.
You sure?
Hey, look. Rain's letting up.
We're okay. Hey, it's over.
I'm sorry for everything. I've been awful. I don't even know why. I really do love you and Mom, and I don't actually hate children. I'll be better, I promise.
I know you will. I love you too.
Where's the car?
Glad we got out.
Mary's house looked okay.
Boy, it was a big one. Oh, Connie, I'm so sorry. No one was in there. That's the important thing.
Mandy and the baby could have been home.
But they weren't. I mean, it's just stuff, right? And money.
Oh, no. Oh, my money.
But calm down.
Don't tell me to calm down. Help me pick it up.
All right.
Answering at your Meemaw's house, see? Starting to get a little worried.
Hey, look at this. Me as a baby. It ain't even cracked.
That's great, Georgie.
You know, you're welcome to stay with us as long as you need.
Thank you.
And don't worry, I'm not sticking my granddaughter in the garage. You can have Sheldon's room. Just don't tell Sheldon. Or touch anything. And, Connie, obviously, you're welcome, too.
Obviously. But I'm sure that Dale was about to offer.
I was gonna. I'm just taking a break.
So, if we find any jewelry, is it like a finder's keeper situation?
No.
Here.
Connie, I am so sorry.
Thank you.
I want you to know I'm not going to do anything about what I saw today. You've been through enough.
It's been quite a day.
Why don't I give you a hand here? Anything special you're looking for?
A box of Raisin Bran.